El Federasyon Basketbolista de Zamboanga ay kondusil a ka-12 Inter-School Basketball Tournament del Sabado. El awarding del 28 Best Center SBP Passerelle Twin Tournament alina City Coliseum ayer aga. Yate ni korto programa antes sa principal juego. Así como el presidente del FBC, Pedro Alparo Jr., este la ka-12 anyo sila taas sa tournament y ara tiene 32 mga teams elya participa na 16 mga eskwela.
12 years na kami ng Federasyon Basketbolista de Zamboanga and we have 32 teams na nag-join itong tournament namin and we are really trying to develop elementary pati girls now. Kasi sa high school and college, marami na natin na-develop and they are now playing in Manila sa UAP, NCM, PBA.
This is a sustained tournament for young kids, elementary, high school and college students of Zamboanga City, both private and public schools. We're engaging the schools to send in their school teams para, you know, to be a good citizen of Zamboanga City through sports.
Mientras tanto, tiene también juego y el awarding del mga Kenya participa con el Small Basketers Philippines y el Passerelle Finals ayer aga. Ya saka el fourth placer amo el Wimsu, third placer el Adsu, mientras el runner-up amo el Pilar College, y el champion el Ferndale. Ya recibí también Sportsmanship Award el Adsu, na Passerelle category. El fourth placer amo el Pilar College, third placer el Claret, runner-up el Ferndale, y el champion amo el Southern City Colleges.
This is our 28th year here in Zamboanga City, Best Center Sports Basketball Tournament sponsored by Milo. As you could see, we have the champion from Passerelle, which is the Southern City College, and Ferndale International School that will represent Zamboanga City on the regional championship, which will be held on October 24 to 25. That will be held in Davao City. So I thank all the schools that had participated in this tournament. 28 año el best center in Zamboanga, and I would like to thank those schools that have been supporting this program for the young kids. Thank you.
Emil Tuban, Dateline Zamboanga.